Make a gluten-free trifle with me. Add cream cheese, 2 cups powdered sugar, 1½ teaspoons almond extract, and 1 teaspoon of vanilla.
Oops!
Mix, mix, mix. Prepare gluten-free cake in oven. Then cut into pieces. Add cream cheese mixture into a baggie. Layer your trifle dish with cake, cream cheese mixture, then pre-sliced berries. Squeeze it in there. Yum, yum, yum. I'm always winning when I'm on your side. Since the beginning. Then repeat the process. It's already looking amazing. Decorate the sides with sliced strawberries. Top with whipped cream and spread it. Then decorate with berries. Then enjoy!